All right. Dun, da, da, da. All right, we're live. Okay, so let's see. What are the missions? Steal or destroy ammo truck before 5:13. Oh no, sorry. 2:13. What time is it? Or 3. Alright. We only got 5 minutes for that one. We can't do shit with that. Take the outpost before 16:09. 16:23. Destroy radio tower. Take the outpost. Ooh. Destroy radio tower. Take the outpost. Man, that outpost is gonna be fucking gnarly. Destroy the radio tower. We might be able to do the radio tower. But we're gonna
have... We have our outpost went to a watch post?
Yeah, steel destroy ammo truck. Yeah, and then we have a factory.
I'm surprised they haven't taken our outpost back yet.
No, I know. I want to get that third resource point there too as well over by Lavala.
Lavala, yeah. I mean, they have an outpost to see for a factory and 2 towns.
Yeah. But I mean, we've got some stuff now. These little blue buildings, are they supposed to be like factory markers or something?
Blue buildings as a town markers.
This is just town markers, okay. So how the fuck do we know where the power plants are?
Power, I think it's I think it's still just a factory. It just depends on where it is.
Okay. Alright, so basically, let's try to get to steel destroy ammo truck before it's gone. And we might be able to do something, but I don't think we're going to get there in time, so we'll just do what we can. We'll take the boat. This is going to be a hardcore fucking boat. Ah, shit. Yeah, this is gonna be an insane boat ride. Thank you. Oh shit. There's a water patrol. All right, Grim. I don't know if they're still there. Look on the map.
Yeah.
You see the water patrol in the middle of the ocean?
Mm-hmm.
On the map. I just wanted to bring that to your attention. That's the first time I've seen that. All right, so we gotta find a fucking vehicle and get undercover. Just be careful, because
this... My parents acting up every once in a while.
Alright, just be careful. The Gender Maria is around here somewhere. Buddy really wanted to go for a dip. Look at him go. Fuck, man. There's no vehicles. I mean, eventually there will be something around here, but damn, there's nothing so far. Do I see a yellow Ural down there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think that's our ticket. Ooh, there's all kinds of vehicles going up and down the road. Looks like we have our pick of the litter here. Whoa.
where we're going?
Let's go to... Wow, there's three things over here. POW, radio tower, and take the outpost. We're gonna go to the NATO outpost up by the airport.
Okay. So, like, take the outpost, or the outpost?
Well, we're gonna go up by the outpost, but then this is gonna be by the... We're gonna do the radio tower mission, or try it anyways.
Okay.
And we're not undercover, so we gotta get undercover. Hit him! Or fucking, never mind.
They got a big box behind us.
Alright, what's this? We need to find another vehicle now. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, turn, turn. There you go, because I was getting shot in the fucking face.
Oh,
keep going. Just keep going. Oh no! Oh my god. We are fucked, Grim.
I took out one of the wheels.
Let's get out and fix it real quick. Did you get the wheel out? Turn the engine off, man. All right. Okay, let's go. Timing couldn't be better, huh?
Pain to drive this thing when it keeps wanting to like break left. Jeez.
Ow.
Or, close enough. There's guys literally in the shell right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You guys want to shoot the kill? Do you want to go shoot him?
Where is he? Okay, let's both shoot him at the same time. On your mark. Or hold on, let me breathe. On your mark, get set. Go. Oh, I missed them all three fucking times. Yeah.
Oh. I can't hear your shots. I can hear your shots, like, through your screen.
Really? That's weird.
Your microphone.
Grim, are you climbing over shit? God damn it. Damn it. Give me some morphine. There we go. Alright, where are we? What do we got going here? still alive. Damn it. Because for those assholes to move off. Go over here and get my car without being spotted. Hopefully. And now I gotta use the bathroom. Motherfucker's a fucking lunatic. Fuck me running. I should have just smoked that motherfucker. Why did I even slow down? I should have just kept going. Hardcore. Do I even really want to do this anymore? Like, ugh. What the fuck? I hear it, but where is it? Oh well, that was fun. But I think it's time to go. Because it's bedtime. It's been bedtime for hours, but I was, you know, assuming others would show up today and have fun, but they just didn't, so it happens, but yeah. Anyways, everyone, enjoy your day. Thank you all for watching.